Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Stick Around and Escape from Tarkov today! We have a 12 gauge. Alright. With, like, just a pistol. Why? Oh my god, whatever. Flechetti rounds, alright. I've been informed flechetti rounds are actually quite good. That makes me happy. Just go ahead and... Okay, I have installed a new mod, which I may or may not get shit for, and quite frankly, I don't care, but we now have hit markers on our guns, because goddamn it, I need my modern contrivances. Plus, it gives us a cool little thing at the bottom of the screen when we kill folks, and I like that, because I don't care enough about this game to be like, Herder, Maximum, Milsim, Rabble, Rabble. And I kinda like just knowing when I kill the dude. Let's see, where in the... Oh, okay, I know where we are. Offices! That is like... That is a huge bar of soap. That is a rent. Yeah. I saw the fucking laser on the gun. That was a bear. Not even mad. Alright, well, hey. It was just a gun. It's a fucking rifle, like, hanging off that bookcase. Damn it. Alright. Before we start in on anything here, I want to come in here, do this, because I keep forgetting, and God bless him, Arcurus is being very gentle in not calling me a fucking moron that I keep selling these goddamn croutons, but yeah, that's some Jaeger work done. How are we looking for other people? Kill some. I guess we could go to the woods and just start shooting some dudes. Do some stuff in customs. Yeah, but that... Oh, this pisses off Jaeger too, apparently. Good to know. We don't have that key. Find a gas analyzer. Hand over. Oh, we have one. We actually haven't seen a gas... Have we seen gas analyzers? I don't know if we've seen gas analyzers. I probably have and just completely, like, skipped over them. If I had to guess. I will do loyalty. That's level 17. We're getting there. I guess. Exit customs. Alright, exit customs through ZB013. Which one is that? I know which one that is. Alright, we could actually tentatively do this one. Not really doing anything for us, the XP is the big draw for me, but alright. Well, I guess in that case, we're going to customs. I was gonna say, I don't know where we're going today. Yeah, we'll go for 4 PM. Roll this. Alright, go ahead and grab a map really quickly. All this... putters about with its loading screen related chicanery. I've had some folks tell me that if I get more RAM in my rig that the loading screens will be faster, which yes, I imagine would in fact be the case. I'm like a holdout. I've still only got 16 gigs of RAM in my tower. I need to upgrade. I'm just like, I have yet to really see a reason to, but I know if I do, I'll be like, oh, I don't know why I didn't do this sooner. But maybe for the holidays, maybe I'll ask for, like, I don't know, a 32 gig RAM kit or something for Christmas. Could be fun. Force the wife into buying me tech that I don't really need. I could combo Christmas and an anniversary and get, like, 128 gigs. I think my motherboard supports up to 256, which would just be silly. But it's tempting. Anyways, let's, I don't even know what I'd do with that much RAM. I'm honestly curious to like know what that would do to like my video encoding. Hey, we actually have ZBO13 as our exfil too. Sweet. Actually, I don't think we can exfil at ZBO13, can we? That requires, I think, a key. Let me check really quick. Yeah, it requires a fucking a lever activation and a key. Well, fuck. All right. Well, I guess we're just gonna putter about in here. Not that I'm necessarily opposed. Where am I? Oh, this is the boat. Smuggler's boat. Okay. I guess we can just cross down. We're gonna get into a gunfight doing what I'm going to do here because it's stupid, but hey, violence. I gotta start risking all my shit because like I'm not dying. I need to start dying so that I can start using other guns. That's a sniper. Anybody up here? No, just stuttering. Oh. I swear I just heard somebody. Paranoia, paranoia. Ooh, it's snacks. Replacement rations. And some fucking sprats. Hell yeah, man. Rats for days. Good old rare victuals. Nothing fun. Grab this. Nothing. Sprats, you're going in the pouch. You're important. I don't think I really need more of you than what I have, but, well, you know. Goddamn frame rate. Unfuck your shit. That much stuff going on. Alright. I have no idea. Asshole with a burst fire rifle up there. Alright, so we're probably gonna... I see him. Right over there. Why am I in burst? Full auto, whatever. I winged him! Which, I mean, of course means it now. I am on the hunt. Girlfriend. Oh, is that? Tim, right? Yeah! See? There you go. We got a hit marker, and it gave me a little. Oh! Saw that fucker spawn in. I don't know where he is. Fucking frame rate, man. Here you go, friendo. Is there somebody behind me? I don't know. Take my hand off the mouse to itch my nose. That's a grenade. Run! Ooh, Jesus. God damn, man! Killed like 5 people already. Where? Man. This is all the power of hit markers, you guys. As soon as I swap over to hit markers. Now, what actually happened was the episode where we went into factory and I just had the Rhino with no extra ammo for it. I had a realization. The AI doesn't seem to really know how to deal with you if you get in their fucking faces. So, I guess I can push a little bit harder now and, you know, do some violence. Downside is that I did shoot through a bunch of ammo, but, like, we killed. Are we looking less than half? You can sit down there, because I think it reloads, like, magazines from this thing left to right. Or maybe it just prefers full mags. I don't know. Wow. You just had some shitty little two-round shotgun there. Go ahead and gank those. Grab the bayonet. I'm gonna leave the gun. S-March! Ooh, hot rod. That's over there. Let's see. Another shitty shoddy. I see now. God damn! One, two... How many people have I killed? Mother of God. VPO. Meh. Yeah, backpack. These have the decent carrying capacity. Ooh, and a key. Dorm room 103. I'll take your shotgun. Oh, is this a bear? Oh, USEC. Oops. No, I didn't kill this dude. He was already dead, so he probably got into it with them. Oh, good backpack, too. Drugs, not a key. Unknown, really. How much? Fuck. My god, dude. All right, sure. I guess all the incidental looting that I'm gonna do here. I do wanna come back here. Where? That first guy I killed. This one. He just had a shotgun on him, okay. Just wanted to know what kind of ammo he was toting. Something I don't recognize, huh? A lot of damage. HP slug. Arm penetration 1, though. Eh. Delete? Yeah, quick drop. Ah, it's croutons we need. Yoink. Alright, ghost. Don't sell the croutons. Where are my exits? What is it, 011? Yeah, ZB11 and 12. Yeah, okay. Sure. The medicine house is right there. Which we're gonna dip into. It irks me like crazy. A, that you can only turn your head like 20 degrees, but B, that turning your head like puts it on a tilt, because I mean, that's not how turning your head works. And that is why I don't feel bad for having kill markers. More dirt. Oh my god, there's just delicious victuals everywhere, but I must resist. I must stay strong! Hard. We'll, however, take all of these assorted bullets. Because they might be good. Hmm. I'll definitely take some assorted dollary dudes just hanging out. T SPA, and most importantly, PSPPO. Yoink, more tea. Tea for days! More fucking give me those. More fucking sprats. Hot rod. I'm actually probably gonna drink one of these. Yeah, these are like all just good. Like, it increasing our mag drills, this makes us reload faster, like, endurance reduces our fatigue or increases our stamina regen, strength is extra carrying capacity. Good stuff all around. Give me another bear kit, and it's not a bear kit. And it's disappointment. I'm still waiting for there to be just like a scav in here. I don't think that's how the wandering mechanism works for scavs in this, sadly. Surgery kit? Augmentin, my god. No. Augmentin. I would take the augmentin if it were actually like even worth anything to sell, but it's not. Where? Where? I guess there's probably like a sniper on a roof out there somewhere that wants to die. He may have seen my flashlight. I don't know. Where was it? I just saw something. What is that? Morphine. We got one. I'm good. As far as it's a label med kit. Alright, I was gonna say, as far as runs in here go, this one has not been particularly great. We actually don't need to heal anything. Yeah, we have not been hit yet. Oh, let's drop screwdrivers. I gotta keep some space open in my vest for swapping mags, because I don't want to be dumping them. Although I suppose at this point I probably could. I could just buy more, and we don't have enough spare ammo on us to restack them. But whatever. I wonder if the boss has spawned over there or something. Do I have any grenades? I don't think I do. I do not. Mild disappointment. Thanks, USEC. Who was this? SSH _. Alright. Killed by Petya Narcoman with a hunting rifle. What? Alright, I don't think that's accurate, but what do I know? Video games. Watch out for the razor wire. Probably sprint to the porta potties. The only nasty place that we've got yet that we're gonna have to probably do some violence through is the gas station, which could be bad. Do we actually have extract there? We do, tentatively, which realistically means we don't because this fucking game, but give it a go, see how it goes. Might be a short episode if this is all I do today. We'll do two. I don't know. We'll see. I also don't necessarily want all of my episodes to be an hour long. I know folks like the longer ones, but goddamn. I was gonna say, I thought I just heard somebody yelling. We're apparently encumbered enough that even walking just too much. 3 to 10 times rifle scope. I've been told that there's a way. Let me look at this. Is this single? Yeah, this doesn't have multiple magnifications on it. There's a way to change like the zoom level on scopes with multiple Dune levels. Which, I don't know, I'm not a fan of scoped weapons in this. Like, I like this, I'm okay with this because I can still see the rest of my screen, whereas with, like, most scope weapons, it blurs out the background and stuff. And that, like, fucks with me. And like, the zoom doesn't feel good, and it's just like, eh. And also, realistically, most of my encounters are very close quarters. I mean, there's obviously somebody in here. If you guys are ready for the breathing. Okay, before I go in, I want to be on single. We could try just running, but I do kind of want to see if there's actually anything in here. Is there a hole in the fence over here? No. And oh, it's starting to rain. Wonderful. I'm not seeing anybody yet. And of course. No, it's a USEC. Come here, friend. Where'd you go, buddy?
I see the enemy.
Lukewarm pudding. So I had hoped. I went and dinked around with server settings. I had hoped that I had these guys all set to always be hostile. Apparently I did not. Disappointment palpable. Oh man, this is a vest. What's, I'll take a look at this thing in a second here. What is AC on this? AC 5. This is a better vest than mine. I don't know where all this stuff is going, probably into their backpack. Best upgrade get. Nade. Oh man. Drop the car. Take the mag. Drop shotgun. Drop tape. Drop that. Drop that. We need one for reload. Or 104. Man, dude, why you gotta have all this good shit? Oh, actually. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make this work. Oh, all right. Drop this. I'm not dropping the sprats. I will drop US dollars. Drop bayonet. This for sprats. T. Can't believe I just dropped toilet paper. With that Vaseline, though. You need Vaseline. Vaseline is important for wound stoppage. Where'd that toilet paper? Shit, the toilet paper escaped! Fuck. Four. Alright, let's see if we can get out in here. It's like, we are hyper encumbered right now. No, of course not. ZB012 is a maybe. Not too far away. We can try that. I see that condensed milk there. Don't think I don't. What is this? Some weird. If I survive, we're gonna poke around with this thing in the range in our base, because I think that's a gun that maybe doesn't work. I love some of the, like, jank-ass mod combos you get on stuff in this. It's just funny. You have a fresh mag, right? Yes. Okay. Alright. Go fire. Door open? No. Okay. We're gonna need to take a stamina break here at this corner, I think. Weather is not happy. Okay. With the amount of violence that has been done this day, I wouldn't be happy either. Except I'm the one doing it, and we're, you know, doing okay. So, alright. Video games. How do they work? Okay. I know there's barbed wire in here somewhere. Yeah. Okay, we have escape. No. God almighty. Okay. Well, this gets a little bit more complicated because, like, if we could get through this, it would be a lot easier. We have to take, like, the long way around. Cause there's no way to, like, just get over the fence here, sadly. And I know there can be snipers up here. And scavs on the other side of this. Walking, like, drains my stamina. I have another, my other hot rod. Caffeinate me, Captain. Tastes like gamer. What a person. Can't tell. Let's have a look down our dual scope, whatever the. What in the fuck, game? Video games. So fucking dumb. I love it. I love that it's just completely nonsense. Just completely nonsensical. Okay. Checking to make sure I hotkeyed that grenade I picked up. Just in case. Goal is to get to the train. The car, I suppose. Okay. I can sit here and gain stamina. What the fuck? Like, good god. I didn't know what this thing's firing. Okay, so it has like a side-mounted that's this one, this is a reflex sight. And then, what the fuck is that thing on like its front rails. This? Oh, that's... I have no idea. I'm not gonna worry about it. Out the car. There we go. Next goal is side of building. Okay. Can I get into this? Ah, disappointment. I think it's this building here I'm gonna dip into. Are we looking on time? 15 minutes? Yeah, I wanna dip in here because there's a computer. Like, there's a. I think it's this one that has the computer room in the top and back. And we do need computer parts. Wait for my stamina to get to about 75% and we'll just run over. Get up there. Might check out that little tool crib over there as well. But now we're in here for these. Oh, what do we got? Some cord. PCB, sure. I think PCBs are worth a decent chunk of change. I don't know about PCs, though. I don't think so. Yeah, sure. Random light bulb. Unknown item. Radiator helix. A relay. Nails, bolts, nuts, contact. Okay. Hate it. Sounds so weird. I'm not very good though. Work here. Not very good. Alright, we're gonna get out of here, I think. Is that a dog? Is that a dog? No. I don't know what the fuck that is. Weird. Guys hiding anything back here in the tool crib by any chance? Unknown item. A water filter. A motor. And then just bean stuff. Nothing I care about as of right now. The water filter? This feels quest item-y. I don't know. I wanna hold on to that. Okay, so our exit should be like right over. It just sounds so weird wearing these fucking earphones. It just. It's fucky and I don't like it. Alright. Not bad at all. Curious to see how many people we killed. Because I'm pretty sure 4,000. Like 7 or 8. 6. Unknown USEC. Yeah, has... Thorax, thorax, stomach, thorax, stomach. Oh man, I'm like doing people dirty. Blowing their guts out. Good XP though, goddamn. Be lucky if they were all like that. And now comes my favorite part, the bartering. Okay, now we have messages. Who's what? My colleagues are working on my insurance situation. What? Oh, I dropped my vest, so they're gonna grab it for me. Oh, that's cool. Alright, sure. It's gonna bring my shit that I dropped for me, sure. Whatever. Okay. Fucking one bullet left in that mag, Jesus. Okay, this bag. Oh my god, this is the same vest that, like, oh my god, whatever. Video games. And I can probably do like this. And we can vendor the scav backpack. There. Wanna hold on to this? That's the quest item. I know. Okay, we have our victuals, our other victuals, our drink. I know there were you. Did I drop the dollars? Keep the dollars. I thought I picked up USD in there somewhere. I might have dumped them. I don't know. Not honestly that worried. What are these rounds? Garbage! What are these rounds? Also pretty garbage. Armor penetration unarmored 6. Wow. Wow. Ooh. Class 4. Alright. 9x39. So, tentatively valuable. Grab keys. Vaseline I want to keep because I dumped it out. This is something that I should just have on me. This can go. Where's my morphine? Morphine. Prop it all. This is our crazy health regen, huh? It's a combat stim. Pass. Trade out first aid kits. I care about the key. I care about the sprats. Tentatively. Victuals. Other can of sprats. And this. All vendor. About this. Alright. I just unloaded those bullets. Where'd they go? Was that these? I think that was the Eddies of the T rounds. Okay. Kite to hold on to. Keck is purple, so I assume this is probably for something, but I don't know what. And I feel like we see this often enough that I'm not particularly worried about it. Alright, let's compare keys here real quick. That was here. Alright, what do we got? Dorm 103. So this is new. So keep this. 104. We have these. So vendor trash. Sheshtyark. We have. Unknown. We do not. So I'll throw cabin out here. 103. And then. Unknown. There we go. Fucking, of course, we have the ZB014. Wait, ZB014? Where the hell's that? Huh. Alright, I have no idea where that key actually goes to. Sure. Okay, so vendor, 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 and ammo. 9x39. I'm gonna need to buy more ammo boxes at the rate that we're going, just for keeping all the weird shit that I find. Okay, and then this is what? The TCWSP. Man. Carrying those extra bullets, which I probably wanna drag some of these along. Carrying these extra bullets! Let's talk about saving my ass. Holy shit. Okay. That is all of our stuff. Oh, no. Sneaky Full Metal Jacket rounds. Are these 357? Are these the same ones that are like right here? They totally are. Can't stack them though, can I? No. But have any 357 rounds in here? I thought I had extra 357 rounds, but I guess I don't, so there. Okay, vendor time. Therapist. Let's see. I do not want to sell that. Man, PCBs weren't worth as much as I was hoping. I'm gonna hold on to that IFAC, though. Surgery kit will vendor. I already got one. 150 grand off of that alone. Not too bad. Here. Another 80. Mechanic. Then dragon. I mean, that wasn't bad money. We made, what, like 200 and change. That's where you can auto stack in here if I dump like vehicles and stuff in. Although I suppose it wouldn't matter. This and the IFAC. IFAC! How many of these do I have in here? I have two. I'm actually willing to dump a car medkit for another IFAC. The car medkits aren't bad. IFACs are just like superior, I think. Alright. That's all that. Victuals. The Sprat collection grows. Now I'm just gonna be like holding on to these things for forever. Okay. And I have a crouton for you. There we go. Alright, fence. Got anything good for me, buddy? What the fuck? Oh, it's a mask, okay. Like, with it sitting like this, it looks like some weird, like, little, like, wizard's hat or something. Interesting. For Ops Core helmets, I mean, it's, like, tactical as fuck, I guess, but whatever. Hey, it's Tajilla's mask. Tajilla's one of the bosses. He lurks in the factory and beats you to death with a sledgehammer. Tajilla's not a good man. Deadly Slav's beard oil. Maple syrup flavored. Fancy and rare. Sure. I mean, I wouldn't mind having my beard smell like maple syrup, I suppose. But, what? Fancy wallet. Not really looking like anything else I care over much about. This water filter. Oh. Like, can I barter with it? No. This has got to be useful for something. I just don't know what yet. That's okay. Pop into the hideout here really quick and see how we're working towards I don't even know what at this point. I don't know, like, what the next things that I would want to work towards are. Realistically, probably a generator? Oh, we actually already have a generator. Ha ha! Okay. Water collector would be nice. Nutrition unit. I mean, the end goal is the Bitcoin farm, because that's, like, literally free money, but that is a lot of fucking work that I'm not willing to put in. Intelligence center. Alright, security too. What do we need? We need pliers and a brick of TNT. Alright. How much? Yeah, okay. And upgrade. Bam. I assume we can only have one going at a time? I don't know. What do I need for vents too? I need a one of these. And three of these. No, not ten. Three. Can I do more? I can! Awesome! Alright, well shit, there we go. So then it's just getting these things, which, like, this intelligence folders, I think intelligence folders drop pretty readily in a factory in that upper office room. What are these other things? Topographic survey maps. I've never actually seen these. And a factory plan map. Yeah, I don't know. This hopefully shouldn't be too bad. But it gets us more money from quests, which is nice. Scav cooldown timer doesn't really mean too much, but... eh, you know, it is what it is. I do however, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it there. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time. And I will see you all next time, where Violence Continues. Until then...